Great job, guys. You've learned how to make a 3D model of a box in Tinkercad. Now it's time to print it out. Check out Ms. Computer Teacher's next video to see how.